AIC Mixpla as a whole, it is a very good outlet.
Nakabulig sa akon o sa ibang artist, mamabuild up sa amon confidence.
Pasalamatan nga nag-invite. Miska wala ko expect. Nami, patsago na muna.
The advocacy is actually very strong because as a teacher, I always want to go after the youth. The children are my primary consumers.
Hindi niyo pag i-let ang self niyo i-stop ang mga jitas niyo. Okay, sooner or later, i-regret niyo na siya. That's why you have to nang pursue what you love and dream. Mga dreams niyo sa life.
You should know that you always have hope even when you think that it's a dark room and everything is just like closing in on you. You should always know that there's always a window of opportunity.
For me, hindi lang naman limited.
Just be who you are and don't compare your art to others.
Ang mamba ko sa mga young artist, hindi lang ako mamadlok.